3, 2, 1, go!
Pacific Northwest District Championship Finals underway, and once again we see robots making their way towards the cargo ship. 2910, the first to drop a hatch panel. 2046 misses with theirs. 5468 connects. 4488 does as well. And the Sonic Squirrels try to trap a second piece of cargo, but no dice there. Blue Lions with the early lead as the sandstorm clears, but all that about to change. We have 2 minutes left of robot action here in the Pacific Northwest District Championships. 5468 back trying to cause chaos. 2907 doing the same. The defensive stalwarts at it again, and we know exactly what to expect. What we don't know is how their opponents will respond. 2046 working on the nose of the cargo ship, eschewing their usual work on the rocket. 2910 handling the rear rocket for red. Now bare metal goes to the rocket, now back to the cargo ship, and it looks like they're gonna take whatever chaos theory will give them. 2930 running into the Lions, running into them again, spinning around, trying to back into them this time. And that's only mildly better, still unable to get into scoring position. 4488 struggling with that turret, and they knock their own cargo loose as they run into the blue rocket. Red Alliance has now taken the lead, 46-39. Bare Metal still holding on to a hatch panel that they picked up a while ago. Chaos Theory keeping them out of scoring position, but 2046 puts it home. Matched by one from 2910, and the Red Alliance lead is now 12 points. Make it 9 points as we're under a minute to play. 2930 puts cargo home for Blue. Right behind them, here comes Chaos Theory. They nudge Bare Metal and knock the cargo loose. Sonic Squirrels headed back for more as the Lions are tailing them. And 4488 now with a hatch panel in possession. Shockwave trying to line up on the front of the cargo ship for Blue. They've got it done. Blue Lions has closed the gap. It's all square now. Red Bare Metal puts cargo in the ship for Red. 2910 holding on to cargo, but nowhere to put it at the moment. And Jack and the Bot's going to abandon that effort and head back to the hab. Now Bare Metal on the way is trying to keep Chaos Theory away. And Chaos Theory pushes Bare Metal all the way to the blue side of the field. 2046 being chased. Home, make that 8 seconds. Can they get there? Shockwave off the ground. Here's 2046, 5, 4. They are home. Lions join them, and it's a full house on both halves. As finals match number one comes to a close, our referees will make sure they've got everything accounted for, and we will have highlights and scores in just a minute. Stay put. Back and forth match, outstanding efforts on both sides of the field, offense, defense, everything you could hope for. And a last second dash to the hab by 2046. All those points tallied up, and victory to your Red Alliance! 91-80, and those 12 points, Natalie, that 2046 took home by getting to level 3, snatched a victory from the jaws of defeat.